Join us online at charlierose.com. In 40 years, tell me 10 of your favorite covers.
Well, the John Yoko cover has got to be one
of them. That's it. Yeah. Isn't that the most famous magazine cover of our time?
It was chosen to be, chosen to be the best magazine cover of the last 40 or 50 years.
Photograph taken by Annie Leibovtiz?
By Annie Leibovtiz.
Like five... You two split up, didn't you? You had a little spat.
Well, we didn't have a spat.
What'd you have?
Annie got an offer to work for another magazine, Vanity Fair, and she wanted to take that and work at Rolling Stone. And I thought I was kind of at the end of my rope with her at Rolling Stone.
You mean that something had to happen? It was just building?
It was just time to cut it loose. I said, you know, Annie,
she helped you define this magazine.
Absolutely. She was part of the DNA of the magazine.
Exactly.
She was, and still is, a great...
You let her go.
It was in her best interest to let her go.
Because she went on to greater things.
I'm not sure she went on to greater things, but the point is she went on to a situation which was better for her, in which she could, her professional life grew and her personal life. I mean, she was in a rut and doing good work, and her personal life was a shambles, and she needed
you saw a bit
a
of
break.
That. You saw know? A bit of that in the American Masters.
It was
piece.
Told, that's her, yes, she had a drug problem, you know, and right. she needed a change of life and a change of scene. And so I just said, you know, as good as you, great as you are, and as a friend, I'm telling you, move out of here. You know, take that offer, go there. And God bless, and it's been brilliant for her.
And you two are friends today.
Absolutely, stone cold. Yeah.
All right. Join us online at charlierose.com.